You have to keep in mind that when God calls you to something, He has already considered who you are. God created you. He knit you together in your mother's womb. He breathed life into you for such a time as this. And there is a part of you that's made in His image that He wants to get through to the world. So if He's called you, He knows that. He knows exactly who you are. He knows exactly what you're running from. And yet He still meets you where you are. And He says, we got a place to go.